Greetings, fellow citizens. I hope you have a fantastic day. I decided to make another video, standard cockpit view and raised cockpit view of 10 different ships. Actually, it isn't so much of a video, just screenshots. But if you want to see a motion picture video, just click on the link in the right corner. This is my older video. I think that screenshots bring my point over much better than motion pictures in this case. I think it would be a great idea if we had the option to raise or lower our cockpit seats, or in other words, to raise or lower the center point of our view, even without having to buy tools like Track IR. That's the idea, actually. No one should be forced to pay an extra $200 just to have a better cockpit view. And if people like a standard cockpit view, they can keep it. No one is forced to change anything. This would solve quite a lot of problems and quite a lot of complaints. And I don't think it would be much of an effort to implement this, since, like I said, it's already working if one uses head tracking tools like Track IR. For the rest of this video, I won't talk anymore, so I already say goodbye. If you have any ideas, any complaints, anything else to add to the discussion, please leave a comment. And see you next time. Bye.